had to give you this one. I mean, it's some classic shit right here.
Sunshine bright.
High tone. Pow wow. No,
yeah. Why does it seem like time flies by? I always do it so I can say I tried. Entrepreneur doing it, never looking back. I keep it real for the people that are real back. So here I am, I look up to the sky and I say amen. I'm a believer, overachiever. I'm getting high off of life without smoking a reefer. I told my teacher I would make it to the brighter days. Sunshine's gon' break through the rain. Me and Pow Wow, baby, never lazy. It's survival of the fittest. Unqualified critics like to talk bad business. That's petty shit. Nicotine flow like cigarette. Learn a little something, don't be ignorant. I'm not another number, I'm just trying to make a difference.
Looking out my window,
I know.
Sun's shining bright.
Feels good, don't it? C-A-T-H, baby.
Looking out my window.
Going to my
Thank God I'm blessed to see another day. Thank my mama, she taught me how to repent and pray. Thank the haters for motivation and inspiration. Thank my biological dad for his resignation. It take a whole lot of ingredients to make
it. Yo, it's poppin'. For those that don't know who I am or what I do, I'm High Tone. I'm a hip-hop and R&B artist. I'm also a tattoo artist. Just a creative person, always focused on trying to get to the next level. So, follow me, check my shit out, and see what you think about it, you know what I'm saying? Vibe City, top of the food chain, baby. Yeah. Hey.
Stop tripping, make your decision. Figure out what the fuck's your position. You a front runner, middleman, sideline hustler. We don't like lanes or them fakes or them busters. Not me, I'm the leader of the wolf pack. Hangover time, summertime with the roof back. Oversized clothes and cornrows, we off that. I'm not attracted to bro hoes. Can't stand bougie bitches with too much of the Gucci shit. I like my woman, classy and nasty. That's my girl, straight from the LP, that's her hood. I'm from the cold boy, that's my hood.
It comes from the movie La Bamba, which is a story based off Richie Valens, his life. I kind of took the name up after that movie because me and Richie Valens have the same birthday. We have the same last name, same ethnicity. We do music, so I felt it was only right to carry on that legend, which is passed on, and that's High Tone. TFC, top of the food chain, is a movement. It's a king of the jungle type mentality. It's about being better and becoming better at what you love to do in life by getting to the top of the food chain, baby.
I stay eating like a food tray and getting my money more than a few ways. And I ain't doing nothing unless I'm getting laid. And she ain't doing nothing unless she getting paid. What a ice cold world. Women making money off the pretty little squirrel. That's why I hope I have a boy, not a girl. I'll be the first to tell ya, I'm gon' get mine. I'm gon' get mine. Get mine. I know they didn't want that, but they gon' realize. They gon' realize. If I want something, I go get it. Negative John says I gotta shoot
finish. It's very hard to say exactly who inspired me to become a musician or become an artist. But I guess to sum it up, I'd say it's music in general. As a youngster, I grew up listening to oldies. A lot of oldies, and I feel that has a big part of my influence. I really like using a lot of those type of samples, and it's just too hard to name one person that inspired me. But like I said, it's music in general. They say I've been there, done that. They say that I rap black. They just mad it ain't cholo rap. Don't get it twisted, I got cholos to clap. My whole family got bald heads and straps. I ain't on that, I'm on some other shit. I'm talking retro J's in a fresh outfit. Blasted up head and a white V-neck. It's a motherfucking shame how the rap game gets. I shine, unsigned, still I get mine. It's about damn time that I climb up. The only thing I like green is money and weed. You could take that Boston shit back to the east. Let me do me and you do you. I like sitting shotgun in a two-door coupe with the AC on and the windows half down so the driver lights it up and everybody can smell the weed. Yeah, yeah. Fuck that, turn a penny to a buck. Turn a buck to a $100 bill. But it all goes to bills. So I turn it to a stack. Hold up in my sock drawer, rolled up tight. One day I'm gonna get. So I just actually released Top of the Food Chain, Volume 1. Got a lot of love off of it, you know what I'm saying? Much love to everyone who actually popped it in, took a listen from 1 to 16. I give nothing but respect to that. I just love my supporters and fans, you know what I mean? You know how much I love you guys. And I'm about to release TFC, Top of the Food Chain, Volume 2. It's gonna be titled Field of Dreams. I put a lot of time and effort into this project, and I'm gonna be releasing it summertime, so it has that real smooth, chill, put the top back, hit PCH kind of vibe. And I really cannot wait for you guys to hear this new stuff. I mean, you don't know how excited I am when I put new stuff out, because I work so hard on it, and it just means the world to me for you guys to, you know, even pay attention to my movement, you know what I mean? So peep it out, TFC Volume 2 coming soon. Top of the Food Chain is where it's at. Go ahead and listen up, I bring it right back. I took it to the class, my words so crazy. You know I couldn't have this interview right here without talking to the person I hold up higher than the clouds in my eyes, and it's my mom. It's she's a person that means the world to me. She brought me in this world. She made me the man I am today. I wasn't, you know, raised around a dad or a father figure, so I can't even explain how much I love my mom. You know what I mean? It's, call me a mama's boy, you call me whatever you want to do, but I really don't care, because the love that I have for my mom, it just, like I say, it can't even be explained in words, man. So I love you, Mom. I mean, I really hope I make you proud. I hope you love my music, you know, and I mean, I don't even gotta say I hope, because I know you just love me for just being me. And I try my hardest to make you proud, Mommy, and I mean, you give me that motivation to wake up and to write what I write and to hustle hard. So one day, you aren't gonna have to work no more. You're gonna have everything you want in life, and I promise you that. Feel the dreams. Yeah. We on that top of the food chain shit. I mean, I'm just trying to get to the highest peak possible. Feel me? I mean, life goes up and down, you know what I mean? Just gotta work past it, yeah. You ever think about life? Relationships full of dumb fights. Now I'm on super long flights. Reminiscing on days I rode a bike. Dinos, GTs, and Mine Goose. Now I'm at the hot spots, popping Grey Goose. I gotta thank the Lord, I call him Jesus. People come and go, look at Jesus. But that's how life goes. No matter what, gotta stay afloat. I'm on a big boat, a big yacht. Young man headed for the top spot. Make him work harder before the panties drop. Don't give it up easy. I like a challenge. I'm over getting pussy by the gallons. Who the car ride? Put the top down.